Removing your child from the booster seat is also simple. Unbuckle the vehicle lap and shoulder belt, slide the lap portion of the seat belt out of the lap belt guide in the seat bottom sides. Move the seat belt off the child, then you can remove the child from the seat. An unoccupied and unsecured seat can injure other occupants in a crash. When not in use, it's best to fold up the high fold booster and store it in a secure location, such as the trunk or boot, luggage compartment, or other storage area. If you leave the booster seat in the vehicle when not occupied, the booster seat must be securely installed in the vehicle with the vehicle lap belt through both lap belt guides in the seat bottom sides and the shoulder belt through the shoulder belt guide in the headrest sides. Buckle the vehicle seat belt and snugly adjust the lap and shoulder belt around the booster.